Hello students, come to the next stanza. Let me read it out. In the world's broad field of battle, in the world's broad field of battle, in the bivouac of life, in the bivouac of life, be not like dumb driven cattle. Be not like dumb driven cattle. Be not like dumb driven cattle. Be a hero in the strife. Be a hero in the strife. So let us find out the difficult words. In the first line, broad field of battle, a vast battlefield, a broad battlefield, prasastha yuddha ketram. In the second line, the word is bivouac. Bivouac means a temporary camp for troops without tent. One who is unable to speak. Driven cattle, cattle who are easily driven by a hard boy. Easily driven by a hard boy. And here dumb means very obedient, dull, or submissive, atma samarpana purna, submissive, dumb. Here you see the cattles, they don't protest. Cattle mane protest kebe kori paranti nahi, pratibad karanti nahi. ताको जिम्ती रेगुलेट करा जाए, जिम्ती डायरेक्ट करा जाए, सेटेबल से ने मूव करने। एंड इन द लास्ट लाइन, द वर्ड इज स्ट्राइफ, STRIFE. स्ट्राइफ मींस स्ट्रगल, बैटल, स्ट्रगल और बैटल. In Odia, there is Songharsa, Judhya. Then it's a short summary actually. Here, the poet has compared this past world. To a broad battlefield. Where all human beings are soldiers, ready to fight the battle of life. In the bivouac of life, bivouac, previously I told you, a temporary military camp without tent. But the full meaning is, bivouac of life here, life is taken as an open air camp. Here life is taken as an open air camp in which each individual is a soldier. In which each individual is a soldier. So here, poet gives us advice how to behave in our practical life, how to behave in the practical struggle of life, or how to fight the battle of life, or how to tackle the struggle of life. And he asks us, the poet asks us, the poet wants us not to behave like dumb and driven cattle. He says, we should not be submissive like the cattle. We should not be submissive like the cattle. You see, a hard boy, Bogariya Pela, drives the cattle according to his own will, but the cattle do not protest. Do not protest. That is why the poet says that we should not behave like dumb and driven cattle. Means we should not behave like cowards. We should not behave like cowards. The poet wants us to be a hero in the strife. The poet wants us to be a hero in the battle of life. The poet wants us to fight the battle of life heroically. To fight the battle of life heroically. So this is what the poet wants us to be and wants us not to be in the battle of life. In Odia, ଏଠାରେ ପଏଟ୍ ଏଇ ପୃଥିବୀକୁ ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରଶସ୍ତ ଯୁଦ୍ଧକ୍ଷେତ୍ର ସହିତ ତୁଳନା କରିଛନ୍ତି, ଯେଉଁ ଯୁଦ୍ଧକ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ସମସ୍ତ ମାନବ, ଜଣେ ଜଣେ ଯୋଦ୍ଧା, ଜଣେ ଜଣେ ସୋଲଜର ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଜୀବନ ଯୁଦ୍ଧ ଲଢ଼ିବା ପାଇଁ। ଏବଂ ଏଠି ପଏଟ୍ ଆମକୁ ଉପଦେଶ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି, ଆମେ ଏଇ ପ୍ରଶସ୍ତ ଯୁଦ୍ଧକ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ଏବଂ ଜୀବନ ରୂପକୁ ଛାଉଣିବା କେମ୍ପ ତଳେ, ଏହି ପ୍ରଶସ୍ତ ଯୁଦ୍ଧକ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ଏବଂ ଜୀବନ ରୂପକ କେମ୍ପ ବା ଛାଉଣି ତଳେ କୋଉ ଟାଇପ୍ର କିଭଳି ଭାବରେ ଆମେ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବା ଉଚିତ, ତାହା ଏଠି ଆମକୁ ଉପଦେଶ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ କହୁଛନ୍ତି। ସେ ଆମକୁ କହୁଛନ୍ତି, ଆମେ ମୁକ ତଡ଼ା ଖାଉଥିବା, କ୍ଷେତ ଖାଉଥିବା ଗୋରୁଗାଈ ସଦୃଶ୍ୟ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବା ଉଚିତ। ଅର୍ଥାତ୍ ଆମେ ଜୀବନର ସଂଘର୍ଷରେ ମୁକ ବା ଜୀବନ ସଦୃଶ୍ୟରେ ଭୀରୁ ବା କାପୁରୁଷ ଭଳି ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବା ଉଚିତ, ବରଂ ଜୀବନ ଯୁଦ୍ଧକୁ ଆମେ ବୀରତ୍ୱର ସହିତ ଲଢ଼ିବା ଉଚିତ। ଆମେ ଜୀବନ ଯୁଦ୍ଧକୁ ବୀରତ୍ୱର ସହିତ ଲଢ଼ିବା ଉଚିତ, ତେବେ ଯାଇ ଆମେ ଜୀବନରେ ସଫଳତା ପାଇପାରିବା, ଜୀବନ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟକୁ ଆମେ ହାସଲ କରିପାରିବା। ଏ ହେଲା ମୋଟାମୋଟି ସମରେ ଏଇ ଷ୍ଟାଞ୍ଜାର and a final explanation. Here the poet metaphorically compares the world to a vast battlefield, in which actually, previously I told you, all human beings act as soldiers in the open-air camp of life. So the here, how to behave? They do not commit themselves to the hard boy, and they are mobilized according to the will of the hard boy. So likewise, we should not be motivated, we should not be guided, we should not be directed by others. We have to take our own decision. We have to take our own decision in the battle of life. So the poet asks us not to behave like a coward, not to behave like dumb and dry and kettle, but to be hero. But to be hero in the strife of life, in the struggle of life, means we should fight the battle of life heroically. And this, in the practical life, we should show our heroism and accomplish our assignment to achieve the final goal in life. Okay. Sorry for interim disturbance, because two or three times calls I have received here.